Just waking up this morning here in Cobar.